Hi, my name is Takumi, and I'd like to demonstrate my 5112 term project. It is an origami simulator, and I can fold this virtual origami by dragging and dropping vertices, like this. And one neat feature about this is that whenever I drag a vertex to close to another one, it detects that they're being close and automatically snaps that corner onto there so that the finished origami looks neater. So let's just fold something here. And I can flip the origami, of course. And yay, I'm done with making a cicada. And there are two modes to this application, and one is this edit mode where you can fold the origami, and the other is view mode where you can go through all the steps that you've taken so far in 3D animation. And this is going to be helpful when you're trying to make the origami in real life and are trying to use this application as instructions for it. And so when you're happy with your origami, then you can save it so that you can come back to it later, and the origami gets saved as in an XML file like this. So you can load origami from before. Let's do that. Like this. And yeah, let's go through its steps. And notice that the thumbnails on the bottom are reflect the changes on the origami in the main screen. The main 3D graphics is done using this module called VPython. And the toolbar up here and the thumbnails down here are drawn using WXPython. And that's it. Thanks for watching.